Hi, Super Mario Remix are back with another review, and this time I'm gonna talk about this console here. Yeah, this is Dreamcast this is PAL Dreamcast, by the way, in perfect condition, nothing wrong with it. You put your CD in at the top, of course, the Dreamcast CD. It's a Sega at the front, you have room for four different controllers. And this is compatible with Windows CE. That doesn't say much to me. Windows CE. This is the European version, PAL version of it. And this is a very heavy unit. At the back, you have a lot of different information about it. This is a laser product and so on. And caution if you do not open and so on. And at the side here, you have at the side here. Electricity input, serial port input, AV out, that's the connector to the television, and at the side here you have internet connection. Back in the days you can hook this up to the internet, that's the whole box here. You can also take it off, but I will not do that now. So this is the Dreamcast. The European version has a blue line here. I think that the American version is it pink or something? I don't remember on the top of my head. This is Sega Dreamcast, and I can guarantee you, this is in perfect, pristine condition. I'm gonna put that over here now, because I'm gonna show you something else. I'm gonna show you the controller to the unit. You have seen it before. What's a little bit bad with the system is that the core is at the bottom. It should be at the top. In here, I have a memory card with the LCD screen here, so you can play mini games or whatnot. If you take out the memory card, you can see here, if I take it out, let's see if I can do that on the camera. Yeah, you have a D-pad, A and B, start, AB, mode, sleep, and D-pad. And you can use this as a memory card by sticking it in here. So that's okay. This is the standard Dreamcast controller. I have another controller that actually are a little bit better to use than this one as well, where the wire are at the top. I'm gonna put that over there, and I'm gonna show you the other controller that I have for the system. And here it is. This is another controller called Quantum. Quantum Interact. D-pad here. The joystick here, you have three buttons, A, B, C, X, Y, Z. The same procedure as you have on the Dendy. Check out my other review. You have a start button here as well. That's the start button on the controller here. Auto and program. So this is a more advanced controller. And at the top here, you also got the shoulder buttons. You have shoulder buttons on the other ones as well. I forgot to mention that. It's a trigger button here, but on this one it is a little bit different buttons. But it still works perfectly fine. As you can see, the wire is at the back, and I like that much better. So this is a very good controller, so if you can get your hands on this one when you play Dreamcast, I will recommend this one instead of the original controller. I got four controllers to this Dreamcast, three of the other, this original one here. And I got this one here. I managed only to get one of these. And all of the controllers are working perfectly fine. Memory card at the top, the same as the other one. And you can also play mini games with it as well. Now I'm gonna talk about games to this console. I have a little bunch of games to this. And I'm gonna start first with this one here. This is Blaze Exploder. This is the Dreamcast version of Game Genie or Action Replay. You can cheat in games with this one. And nothing much to see there. And at the back here, it shows pictures of the menu and so on. So this is a nifty thing to have if you think that some games are very hard to play. And you can use this to cheat. This is the menu card. There's a lot of difference here. And this is the CD that you hook up. This also gives you the opportunity to play games from Japan, for example, as well. So you can use it for more than just codes. Oops, Let me see if I can make it perfect there, so I don't... There you go. This is Blaze Exploder. And this does the same job as Game Genie and Action Replay on the Nintendo and Super Nintendo and so on. Next up, games. The first game, Grandia. That's the first game I have to the system called Grandia. It's an adventure game. Grandia 2, actually, it says. It says just Grandia. Yeah, Grandia 2. I didn't see that at the first. Next game to the system, Tom Clancy Rainbow Six, including Eagle Watch missions. Yeah. This is the back of it. You can also see a blurry picture of me in the back when I show you the cartridge. There's nothing to do about that. It's the glare from the light. Soul Fighter. It says Soul Fighter. It's a fighting game, of course. Confidential Mission. It's a spy game. Confidential Mission. Racing game. F355 Challenge from Acclaim. It says also Passione Rossa. So this is F355 Challenge, racing game. Space Channel 5, it's Space Channel 5. Choo Choo Rocket. This is the most common game, after my opinion, that people play on the Dreamcast. Choo Choo Rocket. Sonic Adventure 2, The Trial. And this contains also Virtua Fighter 3. Because I had to do that because I have a demo of Sonic as well. And you can see the cover is a little bit broken. Sonic Adventure 2. So this is a demo that I think follows the system. So I have to do a little bit different on this one. Dreamcast, Virtua Fighter 3. TH, I don't know what that is all about. And you have Sonic Adventure 2 demo. So I have to write a little bit on it, but it's okay. What's going to say? Hydro Thunder. Boat racing game. Hydro Thunder. This is the back of the cart. It is Hydro Thunder. Next up is a great game. Echo the Dolphin. Defender of the Future. Echo, I love the Dolphin. This is a classic game. See if you can get your hands on this one, if you can. Echo the Dolphin, Defender of the Future. Skating game, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater Volume 2. Yeah, it has the cover is a little bit break here. As a scratch or a cut here, I can see that. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Next up, MDK2. MDK2. Also a good game. Next up, Toy Racer. Yeah, it is Toy Racer. It's a racing game. This one I just bought recently, it's brand new. I just take off the plastic recently of this game. So this is barely used. Barely used. And I like Tetris games. For those who have followed my reviews, you know that already. The next Tetris on Dreamcast. This has a good pumping sound. So this game here, great. See if you can get your hands on that one as well. The next Tetris. To Dreamcast, Sega Dreamcast. I have two more games to show you. 102 Dimensions, Dalmatians, I think it's pronounced in English. Up here it says 102 Dalmatiner, but it is the dogs, Dalmatians, I think it's pronounced. one or two dimensions, and you can see Cruella in the background there. Good game. I played this game also on Game Boy Color back in the days, and I beat it very quickly. So, good game. Good enough. One or two dimensions, or whatever it calls, I don't remember off the top of my head. And the next game is also a brand new game that I bought, and it's actually a little bit harder to get. It's Midway Greatest Arcade Hits Volume 1. This contains 6 different games: Joust, Bubbles, Defender 2, SinStar, Robotron, and Defender. So if you can get your hands on this one, I would recommend it a lot. It contains 6 different arcade games. Joust is a very good game, I love it. So that's actually one of my favorite games on this. So, just at the end of this review, I'm gonna make a short review of another console that I have as well. There will be a game review to that as well later on. But I'm gonna show you the consoles just at the end here. I also got PlayStation 2 in pink. As you can see, memory card, hookup for controllers, hookup for microphones for SingStar. I have a lot of SingStar games. And just opening for fan at the bottom. There's nothing much to see, only the reference codes. It's a pink console. And at the side here, there is a light. I don't know what that's good about. Power input, AV multiport, digital out, and network input. So I have PlayStation 2 as well, and I'm gonna show you right in the end the controllers to the system. This is PlayStation Slim, as it's called, and I think it's cool in pink. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the controllers very quickly to the system before I'm done. I have to move the camera a little bit over there, and I'm gonna unwire the controller here, because I have 2 of these controllers, but I need to take off the wire before I show you that. And the controllers are also in pink. Yeah, let's see. Here is the controller. I have 2. I have this one, and I also got this one wired up. So I have 2 of them. Now you know, I put that over there. 2 joysticks. You have start, select, choosing for analog, D-pad, and you have 4 buttons at the side there: X, O, square, and triangle. And on the back, of course, you have the shoulder buttons, 1 and 2 on the left, and 1 and 2 on the right side, and it says DualShock 2 here. I don't know if you can make that on the camera. If you look at my review of useful and weird things, you will also see our third-party controllers to the PlayStation 2 that I have for this. So there you have it. I also got a PlayStation 2, and I will make a review later on games to that console as well. That will be in a little bit later review, because I have a lot of games to that console. But now I have shown you my Sega Dreamcast and PlayStation 2 consoles. And I have showed you the games to my Sega Dreamcast. Yeah. So thank you for watching my short review this time, and have a pleasant evening. Bye.